breaking play for injuries.
Well, there's been plenty of blood this afternoon. Nobody can doubt the effort that is given by these two teams on this occasion.